Hello and welcome to the annual 2017 Platform Presents Award Ceremony. I'm Freya.
And I'm Nasaba.
And we'll be your hosts for today. Let's go. Now to see if we can find the dancers and interview them. As you can see, I think they're rehearsing now for the show that's about to come.
Absolutely amazing, in my opinion. I love them.
Yeah, Afrobeats is a very unique style of dance. It's amazing. Okay, here we have Kezia. She's one of the dancers. What are you looking forward to throughout the show?
The like energy that everyone brings to the show. And just the fact that everyone's watching us and that it gives us that adrenaline that we need.
How hard are the routines that you have to learn?
As you can see here, they're pretty hard, but if you take your time, you'll get it.
So, Ru, what are you performing?
We are performing an LGBTQ piece.
And what is Platform doing to support the LGBTQ plus community?
We have a whole like club devoted to it where we meet up once a month and we talk about the whole issues, and a lot of the people here, they're quite open to it. So if you want to talk to them, you can just be like, hey, I'm gay. What do you think? Like that.
It's great that everyone can be so open in such a friendly environment.
Are you excited to be here, guys? Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for taking the time out and coming down to honour and celebrate the performers and also the award-winning people. Let's warm up the stage for them, guys.
Make some noise, make some noise.
Come on,
everyone.
I'm flipping the front to find his fire, highest price on a fighter, find his friend, I made a spark. I'm a short from a week to pay a newbie. Pain today, a new seat, but a jeans and chase. A new beat was a week away. New seats for the leads of care. Then was me to trade for new birth, and our leads are shaped. I kind of hope you see this way. A new girl from the leads of care. Then comes to I'm too poor for this. Hey, I want gola, 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 make me fortunate. Hey, gotta come holla, 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 ain't no fortunate. Flex my collar, collar, collar when I'm calling it. Cash on, come on, come on, come on.
Never did I think that I would be coming the way you caught me.
family so much. Before I was like always full of confidence or not so secure. But ever since I came here, I just see so many people that I love. You guys make my life so much better. I love you guys.
All I want to say to everyone is just have faith in substance, because I'm living substance.
It's just a nice place to be. And you guys have helped me express myself and come out and just be me.
I'm so happy that I got one for dance, because I'm trying to get better and I'm trying to improve. And if you want to get better at something, just commit to it.
I started singing with Blackpool Voices, and that's when I first ever started singing. I wasn't into it at all, and what Dion has taught me, I will keep with me forever.
And I love you, and I wouldn't have been able to get better if it wasn't for you,
my little crew, my insert name here, crew, like I couldn't believe it. This was just amazing to have this space here and have them get up and be themselves and be accepted the way that they were. That was just incredible.
And this one, you'll be coming to platform, you're going to do sessions, and then you're going to be like me. Yeah? Mm-hmm.
Okay, I think we have an agreement right there.
So much talent everywhere, different ways everywhere. Incredible.
There were so many good acts, and can't wait to do it again, honestly.
Platform's been going since 2011. I've been to every show, and every time you think it can't get any better, and it does. It's absolutely extraordinary.
People of different races, religions, to come here and celebrate that together, it's a beautiful thing.
So I've lost my co-host Naseba because she's had to go home, but well done to everyone who performed today. And that's it for Platform Presents 2017 Awards Ceremony. See you next year.